So this is Coffee Polifier coming out. Yep. Oh, not. Luigi, just, you know, have your character, like, Daryl has, like, you know, still could SDI, but, like, it's gonna be a bit easier to track than something thinner. And you all are easily lapping him right now on the second song. Not quite able to get that edge card to the upbeat blocks, but... Oh, wow, yeah, he did not have his jump. Very nice going up for Rita, but... Still is a very good move. Yeah, baited out that grab, dash back hit, upbeat. Phenomenal whip punish coming out there. Uh-oh, that's another grab. Okay, not getting a zero to death this time, but still, we're barely a minute into the game, and Rito is in a really tough spot right now. Let's get that dash attack. And grab again, gonna confirm it to the upbeat. Wow, that was a minute and 17 seconds. And all of them turn off the Ewok. Rito did manage to take a stock with a nice skin, but we're gonna have to see how he adapts. Potentially a character switch. Now he's also got the Bowser in the Ness.
No, I cannot.
I block off the mic when I'm like talking to you.
Okay. Long and hard about this counter pick. Alright, found the Tekken music. I see a lot of people counter pick to this sort of music when they're doing one of these stages.
Luigi!
Solid music. Haven't heard much of it. Hovering over the S, but. Oh, I forgot he plays a bit Wario too, yeah. Do you go to Battlefield? Not quite. quite take it, but does combo into those. And then lands right next to him. I wonder if there's unsafe enough that he could like run up on me anyway, even if it didn't land in the up range. Oh, that's it. Nice 2-0 coming out from Ewa. Good stuff from Rito, but not good enough.
I'm gonna get Ace Gym Root and then your last.
Alright. So you got Verse Ace and Gym Root coming up. Gym, solid player. Verse Ace, you know, Verse Ace, incredible player.